Hey guys, Mr. Marvel here, and I have not been uploading for quite some time actually. I mean, the latest I've uploaded is Among Us, yeah. And I actually have a reason for not uploading because I have so many assignments actually, and I've actually done all of them mostly. Now some insane ones are remaining. Like, I have an assignment called geotagging trees, so I'm here in the open and I have to tag these trees, and I have to actually tag 100 trees. Is insane. I'm seriously, do you want to kill me? What the hell, 100 trees? Like, all good people, I just came out in the open here to do my assignment, and I'm sorry I have not been uploading. It's been a lot of hardship I've been facing actually, and even like getting proper audio is hard because yesterday I felt like it's gonna rain and it didn't actually, thank God for that. But I was actually gonna record yesterday, but I don't know why I didn't. So I came here in the out in the open to do my assignment, and seriously, how long can it take to just get a couple of 100 trees? And it's actually good for the environment, you know, to geotag trees. It actually, like, there are so many trees in the open over here that need checking, and it's actually helpful. They just came out in the open, and you actually might think that it's very easy to find trees everywhere and just take pictures of them. It's not. It's seriously not. I'm actually in the open over here. I don't know where I am. Wait, I know I'm not that hard, but seriously a hard job right now. Like, I'm on my cycle and I'm just here clicking pictures, and I'm recording as well for an explanation to you guys. And I just wish I could just turn off YouTube for a month with y'all guys understanding, but I know you guys won't understand, so I have to have a video for you. So this is it, you know, like just showing you guys like how it's to have like a nice life. Not nice, I mean, if I could just turn off YouTube for 1 month. You know, I honestly wish like I could turn off YouTube, but it's now become like a little extra in my life to just do it. So actually makes sense to do it. And there are some people who say, hey Gordon, I really enjoyed your videos, thank you for making them. And then there are the people who ask for another giveaway. Then there are people who ask for everything else to get featured and everything. And I'm sorry, I cannot do all of that at once. I mean, I said at the beginning, I have a lot of content, but now it feels like it's just running out and it's ending almost. I really don't know what to say or what to do right now. So I'm just gonna host, maybe I'll host a Q&A. I don't know. Let's see how y'all think about a Q&A in the comment section. If it's nice, I'll post it. It's not nice, hard. It's so difficult right now just to film and get good audio. I don't even know whether my voice is getting heard. Like, maybe. And this environmental thing which I'm doing right now, it's kind of a nice thing. I actually feel nice doing it, although it's very hard and almost breathtaking. Maybe if I do this, if I finally finish this homework, another one will come, and another one will come, and it will just keep coming. I mean, homework is one of those things that will might not end as long as you're somewhere studying. It's just like a part of your life, just like YouTube is right now. And I want you guys to be a little understanding with me. I mean, I'm not a professional YouTuber. I didn't invest anything actually in YouTubing. Like, I didn't get a studio or anything, proper one that is. But I want you guys to seriously understand my condition. I mean, I need you guys to keep subscribing, keep liking, keep sharing. I mean, the hype level that I had when I started, when I put my first facecam video, was insane. It crossed 200 views. That was insane. But now I feel like it's just starting to drop slowly and slowly. Like, that's not good. And I have actually seen people unsubscribe, and it feels very painful. Like, once I started so good, I was almost at 69 subscribers. I was about to hit 70, but now it's just falling down. I mean, what happened suddenly? Come on, guys. I just stopped for like, what, 1 month and everything ends?
I retire for what, like 5 minutes and it all goes to shit?
Can't do that. I want you guys. You guys give me motivation to do this. Your likes, your views, literally everything you guys do, I feel great in it.
Oh my god! Wow!
So please, I need your help right now to do this. And once everything ends, once 2020 goes away, maybe everything will go back to normal. Let's just see, you know, like, I don't know what will happen. But whatever happens, I hope it happens for the good. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do my assignments so I can keep uploading. And keep liking, sharing, subscribing. If I post a Q&A, I will tell you guys. Y'all can ask questions in the comment section. And I'll feature them. And I'm Mr. Marvel, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.